Luigi.
And oh, Xioli on fire. He knows what Luigi can do. He's not going to let him get away with it. Using these platforms to his advantage. Camping them just because Luigi doesn't have too many options to get up there. Okay. But you know what? The tables can turn in an instant. All right, Xioli is safe. Oh, but he is in the blender now. Sparks are flying. Not too many options. Here comes that zero to death, and what a beautiful confirm. Xioli down to his last stock. Maybe considering Kazuya here for the second match. He is known to switch characters if he is down too bad. But I would say this Terry a lot more polished than the Kazuya, so maybe just wanting to stick with what he knows best. Okay, alright, a getup attack. And still going. A wonderful bait. Turn around the other way. An unfortunate turnaround. These FGC characters unfortunately have been dropping combos left and right because of that today. Xioli saw what happened last time someone went down against Luigi. He's like, I'm not going to get misfired. And just not good enough for a confirm there into the eruption. Not going to go try for that Shoryuken. The tornado is still not enough. Terry Beauregard is so strong. Saved his jump. And the back air taking out Xioli to secure the first game. Now, if we switch over to Station 22, Dumpling King fighting for his life against Super Sanic.
I got it.
Let's go.
GG.